And meanwhile, investigations into the assault on the ambassador are in full swing.
Police say they will request an arrest warrant for the 55-year-old attacker Kim Ki-jong as early as Friday. Their investigations reveal that Kim was allowed into the venue without official permission. Reports say Kim told police that he was alone in this attack.